So I've taken off the lead going to the starting motor from the solenoid and the nuts and bolts, that'll be brass nuts there, and I'm going to give them all a clean up and make sure there's a good connection going to the starting motor. Okay, I'll get back to you when it's done.